It's that terrible feeling when you're completely caught off guard. This incredible image of a marmot and a Tibetan fox has just won its author Wildlife Photographer of the Year. The judges called it the perfect frame of humour and horror.
You're looking for something that lasts, something that grabs you, something that's definitely original and that meets the rules. I think this year the standard has been pretty high, and at the awards ceremony the audience reaction was fantastic.
Each entry has its own intriguing story, like this spider caught doing an excellent impression of an ant as it hunted ants for dinner. And these male penguins each shielding a precious egg from the Antarctic winter. 100 are going on display at the Natural History Museum in London, including Duncan Morrell's captivating Devil Ray Ballet.
This was an exceptional encounter because they don't normally hang around. But on this occasion, we got in the water, it's like, they're not taking any note of us because they were totally focused on courtship. I didn't know at the time that that's what they were doing, but the director of the Manta Trust saw my photos on Instagram. He said, that's Devil Ray courtship. And he saw the bite marks on one of the fins, which is what the males do.
There's also some incredible new talent. This was taken in Ethiopia by a 17-year-old Italian photographer, and this by a 14-year-old in Indonesia. From sea to snowy landscapes, it's a beautiful and invaluable record of a world which may look very different in years to come. Olivia Kinsley, 5 News.